We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have Zack Ryder against Bo Dallas.
This should be a classic matchup.
Here's your winner, Zack Ryder!
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet! In trouble now. We know what this is.
Oh my, Wolf comes up big there.
No kidding. Wolf showing absolutely no pity right now.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it.
Oh, that was awesome.
These fans are hoping the next match is as entertaining as the last. Ah, yeah, it's go time. In a match I am sure we will not. Singles action is up next. You're not gonna wanna miss this one.
Oh, I'm not gonna miss it.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Samoa Joe.
Let's don't wait, let's get it on. Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Becky Lynch from Munich, Germany, weighing in at 354 pounds, Angel AJ Allen Wolf.
If you're just joining us, this is the WWE singles match everyone is talking about.
Well, the whole universe, Cole, everyone's talking about it.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
There's the bell, and here's the man from the Isle of Samoa. Samoa Joe, ready for all comers.
Oh, man, better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
And the party has officially begun.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Let's take a moment to talk about Wolf. He's worked his way up the ranks and now finds himself as the number one contender for the title. He is statistically deserving of the title match. But do you think he is mentally ready for the champion?
Michael, you might be talking about the next number one contender, which wouldn't surprise me at all.
Being ranked number one is all well and good, but unless your performance actually backs it up, it doesn't mean a whole lot.
Joe looking a little startled right now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
On top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know. back into the ring now.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's delivering it. What a counter that was. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
That's a good point, Michael. And I'm also starting to wonder if he's starting to lose confidence in his finisher after already using it with limited success twice.
Yeah, and he's already used his finisher twice so far. You get the feeling that he's really going to rely on that move a lot here tonight.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Between the eyes.
That just crushed him.
Hätten die Party hier das meine eigene, oder?
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Taking those legs right out from under him.
He was able to reverse that. And there's the reversal from Samoa Joe.
It's safe to say that was not the original plan.
Now, something went wrong somewhere. Samoa Joe is simply not looking good here, folks.
Yeah, but I know Joe. He's going to rally. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
I totally agree, John. And I really thought we were going to see a lot more from him here tonight.
He's stumbling some now. As the number one contender, he has to find a way to assert his dominance here.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has failed to put his opponent away.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Watch it, watch it. Dann wirst du jetzt zurückholen, obwohl du die andere Mannschaft gut spielst.
For the pin and the win. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. Nice reversal from Samoa Joe.
It's not easy to get the best of Samoa Joe.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. And there's the reversal. Now I'll be worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
The first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Oh, that knee was right on target.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, a reversal. Oh. Nice arm lock being applied here. He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Samoa Joe has moved forward.
Yeah, here comes Joe.
His way out. Samoa Joe reverses it.
That was pretty impressive.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
Somehow he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He's got him up.
Oh, trying to put him away. Oh my, Wolf comes up big there.
No kidding. Wolf showing absolutely no pity right now.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Bindung, oder?
Wo sind sie alle? Alle,
hä?
Alle weg?
Ja, alle weg. Okay.
Wie ewig ja, wenn sie nicht.
Okay.
AJ Allen Wolf.
Now that's earning a well-fought victory.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts.
Oh, it's just a horrible catch.
And I slept again.
Yeah. Die wollen sogar Eis essen, die Schweine.
Was ist das mit meinem Eis? Ich hätte ja 10 Bollen Eis.
Habe ich ja gesagt. Hätte ich es gebracht, bis sie oben wäre es verschmolzen. Ja.
Ich spiele da unten. Da lässt sich dermaßen, schmieden die alles hin. Bitte eine Flanke rein.